Getting through Central Texas is about to get easier. TxDOT says I-35 construction in Temple should be completed by early next year. So if you've ever driven to Austin, you know what we're talking about. 35 has been a mess for years. The road project has been the cause of long delays. TxDOT says when they are finished, well, they will be new. There will be new lanes, making it, well, a whole lot quicker to make that drive.